What's going on, guys? Welcome to another Madden 15 Ultimate Team video. And today we had a brand new Rising Star drop. It was Paul Worrilow. So without further ado, let's go ahead and take a look at one of his Rising Star items on the auction block. At the time of me recording the video, he's going for about 14,000 coins. So let's go ahead and take a look at the 80 overall real quick. He's got 83 speed, 92 tackling, 85 block shed, with 87 pursuit. Now the specific set that I'm in for the video is the double pass rush. So that is the reward I'm going to show. Paul Worrilow, 83 overall, no matter which set you decide to do. I'm sure you guys were already aware of that. But he's got 85 speed, 80 agility, 94 tackling, 87 block shed, 85 play rec, and 90 pursuit. And since this is a double pass rush set, an example of the team style boost that he gives is 18 for this specific set. Now that will vary depending on which set you decide to do, but there is your brand new Rising Star within Madden 15 Ultimate Team. So now that we have taken a brief look at the set and the items, I think I'm just going to open 3 packs and test my luck. So let's jump right on into it. For those wondering if I ever got my second Rising Star Le'Veon Bell in last week's Rising Stars, I decided not to because I also have a Reggie Bush, a base overall Reggie Bush, so I think that's just going to do for now. Hopefully before long I'll be able to pick up a very good running back in a pack. But in our first pack we got a 75 overall Malcolm Jenkins. Let's go ahead and show you guys what his stats are looking like. He's got the 88 speed, 91 acceleration, with 81 zones. So let's go ahead and finish this pack off. We got Chris Williams. Let's see what our other silver is going to be. We got a 71 overall tight end from the Atlanta Falcons. And one of the reasons why I'm not really opening a crazy amount of packs for this Rising Star is because I'm more than likely going to be opening a variety of other packs while he happens to be in packs for his Rising Star promo. So, you know, even though we may not pick one up today, it's very likely that I could come across one in my packs in the coming weeks. So we got Marcus Gilchrist, 74 overall in our second pack. 88 speed, 86 acceleration, 84 zone coverage with the 80 pursuit. So let's finish this pack off. We got a 64 overall halfback. Come on, let's finish it. All right, so that's pretty much that pack. So here we are, guys, the third and final pack. Still looking for our first elite pull in Ultimate Team. It kind of makes you wonder if it's ever going to happen. So we got Tyrone Crawford, Dennis Allen, 81 overall Chandler Jones. You know what? I'm happy with that. I can settle with that. We got 93 acceleration with the 92 power move, 83 tackling, 86 block shed. That's a really solid pull, and that may end up going to my team as a starter. We're just gonna have to see what I'm rolling with right now. Been changing up my team just to play some variety of solo challenges. And speaking of solo challenges, just a reminder, guys, if you haven't played the weekly coin up solo challenges, go ahead and feel free to in the weekly tab of the solos. Some people always ask me how I get the coin up packs. That's exactly how you do it, but you need to go ahead and knock them out before the weekend. Otherwise, they will take them out of the game and you'll have to wait until next week to get an opportunity to make some coins during the NFL games. So there you guys have it. We have taken a look at the set of the brand new Rising Star of Paul Worrilow, looked at his item, and we've also opened a few packs, just dipping our feet into the promo. But hopefully before the weekends, we will be able to pull one of these guys. So go ahead and let me know in the comments below if you happen to pull Paul Worrilow, or if you plan on knocking out his set and getting his 83 overall Rising Star. As always, I will ask that if you guys enjoyed the video to please shatter the like button and subscribe for more. So until next time, guys, roll tide.